When I bow, of course, I'm here with these people and surrounded by me. Under the sky, under my nature, I think about my family, teachers who gave me this Sora name, and the materials from Japan I'm using. And I always think thankful to the people who are making and creating these precious materials of Shodo.